Hi guys, it's me again. This is the refrigerator, superior double door. What we was working on it here, it was a very interesting problem. Once in two weeks, they got frozen coils. If you can see, I don't know if you can see, there is evaporator coils here. It's got frozen, but now you can see it's not. So they called me all the time. You see, it's not frozen. But one is in three weeks, the coils got frozen. So because it's old unit and they didn't close the door enough, good enough or something. So what I did, I came and I installed defrost timer. Here is the timer. This is just auxiliary timer I installed. It's not supposed to be here. And of course I did service for condenser coils, you can see. But main job was timer installation. And I did defrost. And I scheduled the defrost, if you can see, at night time from, let me light here, up here it's pretty dark, from 1 a.m. to 4 a.m. While everybody sleeps and restaurant is closed, unit goes to defrost by itself. And now you can see the result. All this is water. So since I installed, put it on defrost, it's defrosted whole this water. And now unit work again. And they will never have any more this problem. So basically what we did, we just installed this timer, 120 volt motor timer, and this is the solution for those type of problem when your coils, evaporator coils, getting frozen all the time. Thank you for watching the short video, and we'll be in touch.